IVM. Welcome to your weekly fix of I Found Awesome with LBB. Are you just bored of going to the same old places in Pune? LBB is your go-to local recommendations and discoveries platform, and it ensures that you find awesome things to do. This week, we are spilling the top 5 things to do in town. Hey, we've got news for you, Punekars. Mumbai's favorite grandmama's cafe just opened up in Koregaon Park, and it's as pretty as a picture. If you're looking for a great breakfast place that helps you begin your day on the right note, here's where you should be headed. Kathaldhar is a seasonal waterfall that makes for scenic treks. If you've been bitten by the adventure bug and are feeling a little outdoorsy, make plans with the squad to treat yourself to the sight of this beautiful waterfall and the greenery around it. Are you just bored of hop, skip and jumping to different cafes? That can get a little tedious too. Whether you're a freelancer or you have a startup, we have the perfect workspace for you. Desk Tours by Bootstart in Baner is a fun co-working space and is based out of a Victorian-style bungalow. Listen up, brides and bridesmaids. The pressure of looking stunning and classic throughout every ceremony is, yes, real, and we know it. But you definitely want your outfit to stand out, yet don't want it to make a hole in your pocket, right? Thankfully for you, Niskaya Studio, a gorgeous wedding boutique that has something for every kind of budget. We know that when we're bored of chilling in the city, our favorite escape has to be Lunavala. So next time you're there, stop by at Buddy's Pizza, where you can eat pizza along with garlic bread for less than 100 bucks. What a steal! Want to discover more awesome things to do around you? Log on to lbb.in/app. Your plan A always. So comment on our social media tagging LBB Pune and IVM Podcast with the hashtag IFoundAwesome. You can listen to this every week on the LBB and IVM app or any other podcasting app you would like.
Shunya one.
$1 billion acquisition. Another copycat startup got formed.
No, the tech world in India is surely moving double the speed of this voiceover.
Tune in to Shunya One every Tuesday to catch us talking to the smartest people we know on the IVM Podcast website, app, or wherever you get your podcasts from.
Why don't we talk about mental illness? For that matter, we don't even talk about emotional wellness. And if we can't talk about either of these basic, very basic aspects of being human, what do we do when we just feel like something's not right?
Hi, I'm Zane.
And I'm Avanti.
And this is Marbles Lost and Found, a show where we invite conversations about mental health and illness and just get people to talk about it, because it's okay to do so. Catch Marbles Lost and Found every Tuesday on the IVM app, website, or anywhere you get your podcasts from.